A very good morning to LKG class. Welcome to your LKG class. Today is your also GK class. Okay? So, this is your GK book. Look at your GK book. This is your GK book. And in your GK book, the chapter 2 is start. Okay? We are going to read the chapter number 2. And the name of the chapter is Colors and Shapes. Okay? At your previous class, we learn the parts of the body. Hope well you learn and know the parts of the body. Okay, in your next chapter, we are going to read and learn the colors and shapes name. Okay, so start our class. So first of all, a circle is given. Okay, what is this? This is a circle. A rounded shaped object is circle. Okay, students, look at the circle. Do you know what is the color of the circle? This is black. Okay, what is the color of a crow? And in front of the circle, a crow is sitting here and the crow is black in color. So you have to identify and you have to know that what is the difference between the colors. Okay, with the help of these examples, a circle, a crow, a sun, a brinjal, an egg, a leaf is given to understand you and to learn you the color's name. Okay, so what is the color of a crow? A crow is black. Crow kaisi hai? Black. Next is, what is the color of the sun? Look at the sun. What is the color of the sun? Read. The sun is yellow. What? Yellow. The sun is yellow. Next is, what is the color of a brinjal? Okay, look at this brinjal. This is the vegetable. And the color of the vegetable is purple. A brinjal is purple. Okay, next is egg. What is the color of an egg? Students, look at the picture of egg. What is the color? An egg is white. An egg is white. Okay. Next is leaf. Leaf means patta. What is the color of a leaf? Look at the leaf carefully. Leaf is green. Okay. A leaf is green. Next is, what is the color of an orange? What is this? This is an orange. And what is the color of an orange? An orange is orange. An orange is orange because orange is also a color and a fruit name. So you have to mention the orange as orange. Okay. Next is apple. What is this, students? Apple. I know that you love the apple. What is the color of an apple? An apple is red. What the color of an apple? Red. Next is, what is the color of the sky? Look at the sky color, not the clouds. You have to look at the sky. This bluish color. What is the color of the sky? The sky is blue. Okay. Next is, what is the color of a lotus? Look at the picture. This is a flower named lotus. In which color lotus is? A lotus is pink. Okay, a lotus is pink. Pink means gulabi. Next is red, blue, green, yellow. Sorry students, one picture is left. Next is, what is the color of a chocolate? I know that you love the chocolate and you know what is the color and you know that what is the color of a chocolate? The chocolate is brown. What is the color of a chocolate? Brown. Okay, you have to read, learn and understand the color's name. Thank you.